The principal of an Andheri-based school has been placed on suspension after a 6-year-old student of the school complained that he was sexually assaulted by him. The MIDC police has registered a case under the Prevention of Children from Sexual Offences, POCSO Act, Section 8, Sexual Assault, based on the complaint filed by the student's parents alleging that the school principal sexually abused their son in the school toilet. Several parents on Thursday protested near the school, demanding strict action against the principal. On Thursday, the boy's parents with few others went to the school to protest. They were asked to leave after being convinced action will be initiated. Probe is on to collect evidence before the principal is arrested, said a police officer of the MIDC police station. School authorities said they had already suspended the principal. There is zero tolerance policy for any conduct of this nature and we are fully cooperating with the police. The man is already placed on suspension pending further inquiry, said a school spokesperson.